Greetings viewers and welcome back to Cedric's channel of Chew. We are back today playing some more Star Wars The Force Unleashed. We are back today with episode 4, and in the last one, we escaped the Empire, drove their ship into the sun. Well, the robot did, I didn't. And we found General Kodo, because apparently he was in his future, so we just... No, go away. And now we are on Kashyyyk, trying to find some important package, and I have, I think I may know who it is, but Starkiller doesn't, so now let's go, kick some ass. Alright, we are back, and there's a holocron over there already. I can finally throw my, ooh, that's a shield, and I can finally throw my lightsaber. Oh, and it's got lightning on it, if you do the shield. Compressed blue lightsaber, that's the pulsating one, no thank you. I think I'll just stick with blue until I get the dark saber or the purple one.
Kodo, I think I found something.
What?
Just an old hut, but it feels familiar. I feel great darkness here. And sadness.
Turn away. Get on with your mission. There are some things you aren't ready to face.
What's inside?
How should I know? My link to the Force has been cut. But if you go inside, you'll face whatever's in there alone.
Okay then, we're going into the spooky apartment. Who's that? Oh my god.
I never wanted this for you. I never wanted any of this for you. I'm sorry, son.
It's the Rogue Jedi.
Wait. Father, no!
Ouch.
Dear Starkiller, are you alright? We lost contact with you for a moment.
I'm fine, Juno. I'm just a little bit turned around.
Flame troopers. They have shields. So, I wonder, can...
Hold it.
Those flames do a hell of a lot of damage. And they blow up, my god. So, you know what, those get... Ooh, hello, holocron. How did I miss you? Kento's robes. Na 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 na. Are you gonna run out eventually? Level up, and they friggin' exploded. I forgot that. No, go away. You know, I want to check out Kanto's ribs, so let's go back. Costume. Who is Kanto's rib? Skip. Ah, it's the Rogue Jedi. Once worn by the Rogue Jedi who made Kashyyyk his home, these robes were hand-woven by Wookiee artisans for... the Jedi protectors and friend. Yeah. I will stick with this one. Or else we'll have to restart and kill all those guys again. There's an awesome secret. Yeah, finally got one. Oh my god, there's an AT-AT. Is that like a minigun or something? Thank you. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. How did he do that? These things are kind of a bit too easy once you just keep doing that. You can dash out of the way. What is that? Damage increase. Let's get this thing. Dodge the bullets. Shock. Get it, get it, get it. Kaboom. Now let's. Where's that? Or am I literally like, what am I doing? Okay, so I'm opening the door. Ooh. What's this? Health restored. Okay, that's awesome. And. No, thank you. I'm going to get this holocron if you'll excuse me. No! God damn it. did I? Should I? Am I able to take care of the sniper first? I don't think so. Do-do-do-do. How about we do this? So, what's my main objective now? Destroy all Imperial comm towers. Well, how do I know what's a Imperial comm tower? I gotta look and I gotta find. Damn it. That's health restored, so I don't need that yet. There's a holocron over there, which I'm gonna get.
Master, there's a communications tower nearby. Destroy it, and you'll cut off Imperial transmissions in this system.
Oh yeah, I'll do that. And you're gonna fly. Really? Seriously? Ooh, get! I fell down. So I'm gonna go back and try and go for the holocron. They respawned. Okay then. What do you do? Okay. Okay, so I'm going to do the. Hey, got it. 10,000 plus points. So now I'm gonna be able to get back up. There's another holocron right there. So let's check how many there are on this one. 15, so we've got a heap to find. What are you? Invincibility. You're like. Don't crash them. You just crashed on me. Why do you do this? Alright, we're back, and I, like, totally stuffed up because... Oh, I didn't stuff up, my game stuff crashed on me, I don't know why. Yeah, get rid of you, because then there's a couple of thingies. There's like a jump trooper over there that I had no idea. Bye bye. Like I did. Let's do.
So that's the way it's gonna be, huh? He got me! goes, trooper.
What was that?
Will you stop going invisible and let me kill you? Cause I gotta go get these holocrons because I see one right there. No! You're gonna shoot me anyway, regardless of whether I do anything. Do 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 do. You gotta kill me, man. Bye bye. There's gotta be no. Why is it these sharp troopers, man? These gem troopers. Just die already. Long way down bonus. I don't know what you are. Oh, you're invincibility, but I want to get this. What's combo sphere? Yeah, hello. Com tower destroyed. What am I? Oh, there. How about you just go?
Break yourself. You're dead now.
No, I'm not. I have a feeling there's gonna be like not what I wanted to do. I was just looking for secrets, man. I gotta do all this all over again. God damn it. Bye bye. Do you really think you can? Just die. There we go. I can't do you yet because I got no force. Yoink. Do I have? Okay, so I got all the holocron. No, I didn't see one. I got this one. Yes. There goes the tower again. Oh my God. Do 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 do. Is that everything? Ouch! Of course there's some around there. How did you like... I killed them both! That doesn't. Oh, really now? Bye bye. Okay, this is one of those ones. This is one of Bendy went. You're really bad at aiming, man. Like, seriously. Secret helicopter? Ooh, hell, what the fuck was that? Force energy restored. Why would... I don't know, I really had to say this, but why would you want to put that? No, you are not getting... Just get out of here! I was gonna throw you at the bloody window! There we... Oh, you just... Seriously? There you go, my friend. Be free. Look like a helicopter. No. There it is. That is like the weirdest thing. Why are you a shaved Wookie? You were just not... At least you're friendly, I can give you that. Do 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 do. Where's the thingy, me Bobby? Gotta find the thingy, me Bobby, there. Every one of these. Why do you have Jar Jar Binks? What am I looking for exactly? No. Oh. I seriously have no idea what I'm looking for. Why is there like a way out there? What do? Have fun. How am I meant to get through there? I'm really curious. How the hell do I get through there? Wait, what?
I should have expected the Emperor would send an assassin. It's a coward's tactic.
I do not serve the Emperor. I'm here with Master Coda.
Master Coda is dead. Killed above Nar Shaddaa. My father...
Your father? He's Coda's contact. How long has your father been feeding Coda information about Imperial targets?
How do you know?
Because Master Coda survived, and he was sent to find you. Let's go.
I cannot leave while this planet is still enslaved. If you are truly a Jedi, then you will destroy that. Once that skyhook is complete, the Empire will start shuttling Wookiee slaves into space. Entire villages will be taken off-world in a matter of days.
The Empire will just rebuild it.
Eventually, maybe. But you will give the Wookiees a chance to disappear. You can take that lift down to the forest floor. It will be crawling with Imperials.
What about you?
Is there still an Imperial transport on the landing platform?
Yes, but I think the pilot might be dead.
And what makes you think I need a pilot?
She got R2-D2 for that, man.
Excellent. I can be at the drop-off point in.
Not just yet. I need to disable the Skyhook before we leave.
I don't suppose I could talk you out of that.
Probably not.
Be careful. I'm picking up Imperial chatter. You've got snipers in the nests above you.
I have a feeling there's something behind there. Why is my echo going to, like... Force power sphere. Let's go, Wookies! Hey, is Alucard in one of these? And I need to be a... Can I jump through the gap? There's a holocron in there. Am I gonna get it? Hey. Yeah, just to be sure, I wanna double check, there's like none I missed. Especially in like one of these cages. How is there a sniper up there and he didn't like shoot me before? Oh my god, what's that? His health bar was just depleted. I was dealing with an S. The helicron up there? I don't think so. Let's just continue. Yippee! Need all the Wookies we can get, buddy. If there is even more in there. No. I should really check these just in case there's like a holocron. Coming out, man? Are you kidding me?
I've been hit!
For as many Wookies as I can. Seriously? Why? Because there's a helicopter in there. Before that. Seriously? Seriously? I'm just gonna keep doing that till you go to the wall. Another holocron. Wait, what? Seriously? Grab and pull back. 2,000 force points. That'll be for. Oh my god. Alright, nice job. Free some more Wookies. Disable the prison containment field.
Do you know I'm gonna need a little help here?
Just a moment. Proxy's accessing the schematics now.
Ouch. I'm gonna let all these big guys do it, because they seem like they got no what they're doing. I just gotta take out the snipers first. What is with these snipers, man? Oh, you just killed your own teammate. Wow. Did I miss that holocron? Lol. I've got a gate. This one. Purple lightsaber crystal. I'm definitely putting that on. Woo! Finally got purple. My favorite color. That booyah, that looks beautiful. Environment here is really crazy though. Does it really have to send him up flying like that? Hey. This being a damage increase. He did. Now let's quickly go take care of the rest. Well, I got damage. I'm just gonna keep. This must be a very shocking situation for you. Now, where was that? Oh, there it is. There we go. I really missed that energy thing, too. Well, I hope that's all the holocrons. Wrong. I probably should have left some of those. Ow! You're in a bad da-da-da-dee-dee-da. Yeah, you just keep trying with all this machinery. I'm just gonna keep shocking. Ow! Ow! That's not cool, man. Seriously, not cool. I just kicked your butt. Bye bye. Let's continue this way. I can't believe like all the Wookiees died though. It was like very sad. I was kind of hoping that helped. I missed. Oh yeah. We did our first points. We missed one holocron. Oh, that sucks. We destroyed the Imperial Comm Tower, booyah!
Who was she?
Princess Leia Organa. Her father is Bail Organa, my contact in the Senate.
I want to talk to him.
You can't.
I just rescued his daughter on a planet overrun by stormtroopers!
You can't talk to him because I can't find him! He's gone missing, boy.
When?
Bail tried to recruit me to rescue Leia. I refused, and he went in search of another Jedi, Master Sagerik-YT. I told him it was too dangerous, but the fool went anyway, alone. And vanished as soon as he landed on
Volusia.
Force is strong in you, my boy. To be able to sense my thoughts.
You're just easy to read, old man.
Well, then you should already know our next mission. We're going to Felucia to rescue Senator Organa.
Oh, God, we're back on Felucia.
Eat up, Senator.
Why are you keeping me here, Maris? Your master would be disgusted with you.
You're something to trade if Darth Vader finds me. Now shut up and eat. And if you're thinking of escaping, just remember that my new pet is very hungry.
Aish. He's gone bad. Got a cool Jedi outfit. Check my force upgrades. 4, 4, 4, and 4. Alright, that's gonna be the end of the episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, just double checking that my recording is going. My God, I had a mini heart attack there. But you know, I just want to thank you guys for joining me. If you like the video, smash the thumbs up button. Leave a comment of your favorite Star Wars game and hit that bell every time you want to get notified every time a video goes live or uploaded or whatever you want to bloody call it. But just thank you guys for joining me. Hope to see you in the next one. Bye.